Here's an unusual photo sent in by an iNews viewer. This rig was spotted parked in downtown Crookston Friday afternoon. So, what's in the casket? No, don't worry. I was able to track down the owner, a Crookston resident who doesn't want to be identified. The casket is basically a storage trailer powered by Harley Davidson. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.